As a teacher, it is not my role to express personal opinion or support a particular political or economic ideology. It is important for me to remain neutral and present students with different perspectives and allow them to form their own opinions based on critical thinking and understanding. However, I can explain the basic principles of both capitalism and socialism if you'd like.